Hi everyone, this is Samantha Russell from 20 over 10. We at 20 over 10 have worked with many, many advisors over the years to help them create really engaging, beautiful websites. But there really is a formula that we have seen work time and time again when it comes to what actually helps you get prospects. And when someone lands on your website, have your website be something engaging that makes people A, want to learn more, and B, take some sort of next step. So today I want to walk you through a few actual website examples and point out what is working on them so that you can get some ideas of how to apply this formula for your own website. So the first one I want to show you is this website called Fairpoint Wealth. So this is a firm, Fairpoint Wealth Management, located actually in my hometown of Cleveland, Ohio. And when we land on the page, there's a few things I want to point out to you. So the website formula that we encourage all of the advisors to memorize in their head is that on your homepage, it should be incredibly easy for someone to immediately tell who you are, what you do, and who you do it for. And ideally, somewhere in there to also know where you are located. So this website nails it out of the park, and I'm going to break this down for you. So who you are, their logo, Fairpoint Wealth Management, is really easy to see. It's clear, it's crisp. We can see that that's the name of the company. Up here in the page title, we also see their logo, and if we hover over it, we see Financial Advisors, Cleveland, Ohio. So that tells us where they're located. Then here, your early retirement experts. So instead of just saying, you know, securing your financial future, something like that, they have a very straightforward way of saying that they help people who want to retire early, right? And their call to action is get your early retirement call or consultation. So it allows people to know, what should I do next? You click this button and an online calendar will come up, and it will say, this is a free 30-minute complimentary consultation that allows you to meet with Matt Kircher and see what it's like to work with our team, right? So this website homepage is nailing it out of the park. If you scroll down a little bit more, you'll see Modern Wealth Management for Every Stage of Your Career, with some beautiful icons explaining that they can help with financial planning, retirement planning, and investment management, right? I also absolutely love this section. Again, our brains process imagery 60,000 times faster than text. So the more you can show people things using graphics, icons, imagery, rather than just relying on lots and lots of walls of text, the more you will have an engaging website. So here we have, the company was founded in 2017, zero product sales, 100% client retention, 40-to-1 is the number of clients per advisor, right? So that is a great way to articulate some key points about your company. Let's look at another example. This one here is from Matheson Financial Partners. So again, up in the upper left-hand corner, we have their logo, big and beautiful, easy to see exactly who they are. Then they have in their hero text here, wealth management designed for sales professionals. So again, that tells us clearly who they are, what they do, and who they do it for. And again, we know what the next step is: schedule a complimentary call. It's easy to see, the button is right there. You know what you should do next. If we scroll down a little bit more, some other things I love about this, again, they're helping sales professionals. So they have things like expertise. We are experts in financial planning, specialized in partnering with sales professionals. They're reminding you again, if you're a sales professional, we work with people just like you. You want people to visit your website and be able to self-qualify. Are you a good fit for their firm? Then under this About Me section, what I love is we have Tony's profile here, and he talks about his background, how he was a salesman himself for 20 years. He knows what it's like to put off your own financial planning because you're so focused on making the most amount of income that year and hitting your goals. And then under his bio, he has this great quote about one of the pitfalls he's seen his own colleagues in sales having is, you know, trying so hard to hit their own income goals that they neglect to manage incoming assets, and that income is not the same as wealth, right? So this is great. It allows his target audience and his prospects to understand that he gets it. He gets what it is that they're going through. And that's what you want your website to do. One more example I want to point out here is Prestige Wealth Management Group. So again, we have a nice logo in the upper left-hand corner, this big, beautiful image, and then they have financial specialists under one roof, all working for you. And they've listed out some of the different services that they offer that oftentimes people will go to many different consultants or service providers to get. So maybe they have a financial planner, and then they have an insurance agent, and then they have a accountant, an estate planner. They're providing all of these things under one roof. And so if you click this, learn more about our unique advantage, you're then taken to this section where they talk about most investors make isolated financial decisions through the counsel of several professionals at different times. You know, we put all of that under one umbrella, which helps take a lot of the work off of your back to coordinate all these people, keeps it all in one cohesive place, right? So different unique value propositions, different target audiences, and different statements and feelings that each of these websites convey, but they were all developed and designed and written to really hone in on their unique audience. So again, we want to think about a clear, easy to see logo that represents who you are. You want to explicitly say what it is you do, whether you help people retire early, you help sales professionals manage incoming wealth, or you're helping ultra high net worth individuals manage all the different pieces of the financial puzzle, right? Those are three different value propositions. It should be very easy to see on your homepage. And then you should have your call to action be a prominent button that people can click to know what to do next. I hope me walking you through this formula of the different steps that you absolutely want to make sure you have on the homepage of your website was helpful. If you'd like to see even more examples, you can head over to the 20 over 10 showcase on our blog and see tons of examples of other websites we have worked with advisors to create. And for even more marketing help to grow your own financial advisory firm, subscribe to 20 over 10's YouTube channel, where we share a marketing tip every single week. Thanks, everyone. Have a great day.